see, he went upstairs. Are you down there?
This goes under the road. It was divert the waste into that and then pump it into the river.
Let's say if they're this close to the river, they probably did that.
Well, back in the day, you couldn't come over here. This town stunk so bad, and that was because there was so much
crap being dumped in the river. Jeez.
This is a pretty cool building too.
I'm gonna have to go back get my hard hat for my car.
Some kind of silos or something here. You can see. Because that's not real deep, it's just
pretty shallow. It's pretty shallow.
It's like those little silos or something. It's kind of like an auger wheel. That's some kind of screen.
Huh.
I didn't go up there last time. I don't know if that's there. Central cooling systems. Money for that. Stuff like that's collectible because it's metal.
Or does that like go down?
Yep, flip up.
Huh. Well. All right. So this is the building with all the servers. So this is the building with all the servers and such.
Yeah, I think there's a. See? The boot goes with it.
Oh, yeah, okay. See, huh?
There's a little catalog for ordering, like, supplies.
2000, 2001. See, he went upstairs. Are you down there? Oh, I think we got somebody back there. Huh? I think there's somebody back there.
Where?
That way.
At one time, they were trying to keep. Who those people were trying to keep warm. So they had a fire in that little thing. Burning these manuals. Did you hear them outside?
No, they were. Down below, it sounded like. I guess there's a thing, an area down below or something. Yeah. They didn't say anything back, so I don't know.
Oh, you said something?
It's like, yeah, I thought it was you at first. Yeah.
Yeah, I just wonder if they cleaned all those out when we left, or those are gonna just take them.
That's coming from down there. Huh? This is coming from down there. Some, yeah, like some loud scraping noises. Really? And yeah, I guess it's possible too.
Huh. That looks pretty deep.
We got on recording, so it's like I'm recording, so yeah. Hopefully, it doesn't do this shit again. Cool.
Solid.
Huh.
Some kind of threads.
That's what I was thinking. It's like they were printing something here. Yeah, push the cert. Somebody went to rallies.
I seen a square donut box. All
right. Pop, pop.
silo of water or something.
Yeah.
Cooling. That looks like some kind of, maybe this is like the sewer waste treatment or something. That comes right into the river.
Yeah. They had to switch over to this because of that problem. Yeah, there's just like a factory monster. No, that was a lot more. Yeah, it's a loud scraping noise from below. We got a crypto monster out of it, you know, like Mothman. We got a Terre Haute's monster.
That old X-Files episode, I don't know if you ever watched it before your time, but...
Oh yeah, I watched X-Files.
Yeah, that one creature that could slither through the pipes, got into the sewers and...
I see it. I see it. It's some type of mammal.
That's a beaver.
Yeah.
Beaver. It's a groundhog, like a beaver.
It's a. Fell in there. That guy must have fell in there.
See it?
Yeah.
Just trying to get out. I think it's a beaver. Just go over there, buddy.
Yeah, I think there's an opening right there.
He'll figure it out.
No better.
It's pretty cool. It would take him a while, but he could probably eventually chew through that middle.
His teeth are insane.
To go anywhere, it's just a pit or something. Looks like the pipes are going into it.
Huh. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna check this little building here. This door he's slamming. Sewer system right there.
Fish or something. See them scurrying under the mud. Yeah, there must be some kind of tank here. There's some kind of propane tank or some other kind of tank here.
Oh, yeah.
Up on the ground.
Huh.
What is looking at that building?
Try to figure out how you get to it. Let's try to figure out how you get to it. Might have to go around this way.
Big tank.
Yeah. Let's see.
Well, I don't think none of that's ivy.
What?
I said none of that's ivy.
Oh, yeah, I know. Gotta have the five leaves. Vines are like just coming in like that. It's so cool. Oh, yeah. Huh. It's no good.
I'd push it over if you wanted to. Yeah, it's definitely good. I'm going to strip it up. I guess you've been here all day, online. Nobody didn't know you were here.
Yeah.
so I hate this video. It's gonna be about 15 little parts, little videos, so I have to piece together.
Oh yeah, towards the
right, straight in front of us, there's a fence of this other place that's still running. So.
Yeah.
Looks like it was a walkway, doesn't it? There's rails on either side, like walk rails.
Yeah.
It's caved in.
Yeah.
Like it was.
Probably has some type of grating, maybe.
Yeah. But you could walk across that to the.
Here. Oh yeah. Oh shit.
Smells like fire damage. Really burnt. Go to the other side.
Building here definitely had a fire. Watch your step here. And some VHS tapes. Always having to do with basic ergonomics. Got your here in safety. Man. My signs are sold.
You got light?
The what?
Do you have light?
Yeah. Like, who knows, maybe some of these VHS tapes are still good. Yeah, preventing mech injuries. Personal workspace. Mm. golly. It's a big building. Oh wow, yeah. That's probably one of those ones you gotta crank.
Oh. Well, it's got a, look how big the motor for it is. Shit. Through the wheel. Let's see if I can see a date on this. Yeah, if you wanted to lift and raise it, you gotta crank this.
Alright. Yeah. They said at my place, before they got like an actual, like, you know, a sole that just goes down with a button.
Yeah.
They had to use something like that, like a crank.
Crank it down?
Yeah. For like aluminum. Oh yeah, I saw some back there too.
Snatch. Newbies. Stand.
These are actual newbies. Yeah, I saw like they had ones more like work VHS tapes.
Only 60 seconds. Oliver's travel.
Oh yeah.
We already have all these. Huh. You guys have a lot of downtime.
Yeah.
Look at this old fold-out table. Fold-out table. Chair with the design on it. It's 60s,
70s. Psychedelic.
Oh, yeah. Pretty cool. Looks like someone's living here.
Yeah, tax year for 2009.
It's 2007. It's homebook.
Oh, they had a PlayStation 3 there. Huh. Wow.
Maybe somebody's living here as like a security guard. Yeah, maybe on site. Thank you.
pretty full. Kinda.
Another PS3 box. Now what that is.
Oh, it's no, they got PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360. Yeah.
That's Ray of Life.
Oh yeah.
I bet this is like a maintenance, like bush hog and stuff for the. Could have been a guy living here, you know, like I said, over here. The site.
Yeah.
Some Vaseline over there. I don't know about that.
Yeah.
A little Ford tractor. Sticker on the front of it.
What are they, Russian or something? It's like, what are they, Russian or something? Now Ford has like changed their that might be one way you might be able to find out or closer to it.
Usually they have a date on the motor somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Put some new oil and not gas, and that thing probably start up with a little bit of work.
Oh yeah.
There's a building there.
Good Lord.
And the smaller, like that one. Looks like some kind of warehouse. It's got a lot of docks to it.
Is that brick one over there too? Oh yeah.
There's like two over there.
Jeez.
What's this one? And then there's some smaller buildings all around. Why are close to 1,000 buildings? Fire. Back then, a lot of these buildings had their own little firehouse. Hmm. We got them at like workers. Like each building had its own little fire well house. Technique. Oh, there's a that little room you're talking about had some asbestos on it.
Yeah.
Ooh. I like these little pipes.
Yeah, it's cool.
Heat.
Wow. Gotta love that. I might be able to.
This was the boiler house.
Let's see if I can. That's gonna be tight.
One of the old ones, yeah. Salt solution.
that's just the loading bay here.
Probably the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
It's just a random kiddie pool. Yeah.